Welcome back, Witches and Wizards. This is part two of BPM, and I hope you enjoy the video.
Just when you think you're getting the hang of it, sneaks up and bugs your ass. That's good bleed.
He just jumped out of the way.
Yeah. That's okay. 107 health. I don't mind about it. I need 4 keys already. I'm already down to half
that.
Oh no. What the hell's that? The key just fell off the floor. Did you just... Can't do the narrow passages here.
Thank you.
you see what the armory looks like. It's a friggin' rock and roll door. Is it a pug? No pug. What is that?
Piece of crap.
Why do they think that's a better gun? Oh no, I'm trapped in the corner. Oh no. Not the giant spider. I assume I can kill that thing faster if I hit the back of it.
Glows so much.
It's me. I mean, this is going as well as the last time I tried to play Mission. I tried to play the violin. I learned Twinkle Twinkle Little Star and gave up pretty shortly after.
Oh wow.
A key. Now just let me use it. Oh. I usually listen to more like Latin or really Star Wars Orphan. I hate to do it, but I've actually got to get better at the game. Alright. Whoa, what's the library? Oh, you can also kill yourself, really quickly. I got 5 points. Go and show me what the shotgun's like. Oh, I got a key. Penetrate shot. Is that 3 points and not five? How much do I have? Well, I had 5 points. Oh, let's draw. Thank you. you. That was one of the best ones. Die in seconds. Oh, was that the one I had penetrating shot on? Scared of it now. All I have to do is dash. I kind of wish the jump was restricted as well, although it would affect the gameplay. Just my thumb is putting me off beat. Too many things at once. dash and reload at the same time. Ooh. I got too cocky. I felt like it spawned me over the gap. It knew I learned how to dash. It's testing me. Oh, you're a piece of cake. Professional cleaner. Yeah, it's the free looks like fun. Free click as well. meant to click space. And then dash. Oh. I'm getting used to the controls. There's only two in there. That was awfully scary. Oh, I took damage for a key. Hello? Discount shop items. That item ain't overpriced. And what is? So now I've got 3 coins, let's go and check out. Oh, I've got another. What's over there? Put them into the discount. It doesn't look very discounted. Oh. Range up, yeah, sure. It's okay. You can hold back your praise. I only got one more room. That help. And a key. Hey, that's the whole floor. Give me damage up. I'll take it. Okay. Alright, let's fight the boss. I've already fought him twice. Same guy. Oh, what's going on? I can't see. Oh, Oh. That made no sense. Alright. Oh, it's a really good game. I love it. I'm gonna look up some tutorials on how to play it and what the hell everything means. But until then, Witches and Wizards, I'm gonna see you a lot later. If you wanna see more of this, I'm definitely gonna be playing it. I do a few things on this channel. Come over, have a look, drop a follow, and I'll see you very soon.